Today, we're going to learn how to register for classes online. Once you log into the MyPairs portal, you're going to click on Registration and Records. Then you're going to click on Register for, Add or Drop Classes. From here, we're going to log in using your student ID number and your registration access code. Remember that this is the place where you get to register for your classes as well as add or drop any classes later on if you need to. Your registration access code changes every quarter, so it's important that you meet with your advisor every quarter in order to get the appropriate one. Once you click register, it's going to take you to the screen to confirm that your name and address are correct. If they've changed, please feel free to click change my address. If they haven't, please click continue. From here, we're going to determine whether or not we have veterans status ability. Once you've determined that, please click continue. At this screen, we're going to click on degree information. Please let us know whether or not you're pursuing a degree or certificate at Pierce College, then click continue. On the e-signature page, it's important that you fully understand that you'll need to pay for your tuition as well as any other debts owed to Pierce College by the registration tuition deadline date. Make sure to type in your information exactly the same as it looks on the screen. Your name, your last name, and the date of today. Then when you're done, please click continue. This screen is the welcome screen. It lets you know all of the important information, dates, deadlines to pay fees, and other information that you need to know. When you're done reading this information, please feel free to click continue. On this screen, we're going to register for your classes. Make sure to type in the item numbers for the class that you want to register for. Once you type in the numbers, please click submit, add, drop. It looks like we've registered for two classes, but there's a time conflict with the two. The English 101 class is at the same time as the lab for geology. We'll need to go online and look for another class that's at a different time. Luckily, there's lots of English 101 classes. Now we've found another class. We're going to drop the class that we're already enrolled in that's at the wrong time. Make sure when it pops up, you click OK so that you can be withdrawn from it. Now we're only enrolled in the one geology class. We'll go back online and find a class that works for us. Once we find it, we'll type in the item number and click submit, add, or drop. Now this class is added to our schedule and it works out for our time frame. We'll click finish and then the fall quarter finish information will show up. In order to get a copy of your schedule, please click view my schedule and then print out your information. That way you have a copy to keep. Then when you're done, it'll take you back to fall quarter finish. Click finish one more time just so you have everything together.